My name is Bola Mogaji. I'm the MD CEO of Hashtag Entertainment. We are beneficiaries of the Lagos State Employment Trust Fund. The Lagos State Employment Trust Fund was set up by Governor Akinwumi Ambode to support small businesses and micro businesses as well. We have been beneficiaries because we have received a sum of money which we requested for as an injection into our business for growth purposes. Now, how has that panned out for us? The money that we've received, we've been able to invest it properly in the way, in the manner in which we have agreed, or that we told the Lagos State Employment that we would use it for. We've been able to get a space, a studio now fit for recording the TV content and some of the other things that we do. We do documentaries, we do music videos for artists. As Hashtag Entertainment, we also have 4 artists signed in-house to our record label. We have been able to acquire some equipment. With the facilities that we have now, we can do our rehearsal sessions. Also, been able to employ the services of about 35 to 40 interns doing internship at Hashtag Entertainment because we now have the space and the equipment and the know-how to be able to do that. All this has been facilitated by the Lagos State Employment Trust Fund.
My name is Mary Abiodun Phillips and I'm an intern with Hashtag Entertainment.
I'm an intern with Hashtag Entertainment. We just started and it's been a wonderful time.
And I'm so happy, I'm so privileged to be here.
I'm an intern with Hashtag Entertainment. I've learned a lot since being here.
All this has been made possible simply by an idea created by Akinwumi Ambode, who happens to be the governor of Lagos State. If you ever were wondering whether or not the Lagos State governor is performing, I stand here as a testament that Lagos State and the Lagos State Employment Trust Fund is doing fantastic. We are beneficiaries. Hashtag Entertainment.